Hi, this is Chris from spreadsheetpoint.com. Today I'm going to show you three different ways that you can remove dashes in Excel. First method we're going to use is a substitute formula. So you just have to click an empty cell, type in equals substitute, or just select it from the drop-down list. Highlight the cells that you want to remove the dashes from, add a comma, type in a dash inside of double quotes, add another comma, type in two empty quotes and a closing bracket, press enter. If it doesn't autofill, just click and drag the fill handle down. Next, we're going to use the flash fill function. To do this, just copy one part over by pressing Control C or Command C if you're on a Mac. Press Control V in an empty cell. Then you manually remove the dashes, highlight the cells that you want to use, go to Fill, click Flash Fill. The last method I'm going to show you is using Find and Replace. To use it, you just have to highlight the cells that you want to remove the dashes from, click the Find and Select submenu under the Home tab, click on Replace. In the pop-up box, we want to find all of the dashes and replace them with nothing at all, so we don't put anything in the replace with, and click replace all. Now, let's just put that back to how it was. If you wanted to add spaces instead of just removing it completely, go through the same process. This time we'll put dashes and we'll replace it with a space. And click replace all. That's it. Hopefully, we've answered all your questions. Thank you for watching.